Hello, welcome to Kelly Vlogs. Today we are going to Aruba.
Yay! So we're at the airport and we are waiting for a bus to come.
We're on the train. Here we are in the airport. We made it past security and everything else. Here's our plane.
On behalf of the entire cockpit and the cabin crew, we'd certainly like to welcome you all aboard. We're ready to go up front.
Okay, so we are in Charlotte and we just got off the plane and now our other plane is already boarding, so we're making our way all the way to the other side of the airport. We have made it to our gate
and we're just in time because they're boarding our next group. Yay!
Okay, so we made it onto the plane with barely 3 minutes spare, but we're good. We made it to Aruba!
Yay! Aruba, welcome to happiness.
We're at the airport at Aruba. We're getting our rental car. Nice, windy, lots of palm trees. This is our car. A nice little van. We made it to our hotel. Yay! Check out our suite. Got a nice living room. I have a whole nother bedroom in here. Awesome! We're enjoying our nice meal right at the resort with lovely parrots. Hello! Look at these foods. My goodness.
We're in the grocery store shopping.
Okay, so we're back from the store and we are all set to go swimming.
Bon voyage!
There's Heather and Alec playing in the pool. I'm just chilling in the hot tub here. In my own little roof thing.
It's pretty nice. Pretty awesome. Okay, we're gonna test our snorkel mask here. Go! Go underwater, you dingo! So this is what Aruba looks like. Oh no! We're going to pancakes. Oh man. Okay, well there goes our pancake breakfast. So our pancake place was closed today, so we're back at our resort eating our breakfast. Here's some Aruban landscape here. Whoa. Lots of cactus and dirt. Bushy scrubs. Welcome to Baby Beach.
Thank you.
watching kite surfers. So we are back at our condo after going exploring a little bit, and now we're going to eat some dinner and go watch the sunset. Okay, so after a nice spaghetti dinner, we are at, I don't know what beach this is.
A beach.
It's an island, everything's a beach, and we're going to watch the sunset. Really see it on the camera, but we got a beautiful sunset here.
I know we're in the Caribbean, but
Wendy's. We got our Frosties.
Okay, so after our Frosties, we are back at the condo and we are gonna go swimming in the pool.
Okay, so we are at Mangohalto Beach, which there's not much of a beach, but there's mangrove trees. So we'll see what we can find here. Just came right out from the trees over here. So there's not really a nice way to get down the beach here. Guess we'll just jump. Ugh. Whoa, this is cool. Look at it. It's a giant piece of coral. Touch the ground, but you know.
Thank you.
made it. It was kind of scary, actually. There was just kind of this giant drop off into the boat channel. I don't know if you can see it, but there's like 100. Okay, so I think this says snook booder flipper.
Okay, you can't even read. It's not even one.
Okay, Papa, what does it say?
Snook booder crude and butter flavor.
Heather, what do you think it says?
Stok bruji crude and butter.
It's sour cream and onion. Okay, Mom's gonna read it.
Stok bruji crude and butter flavor.
Okay, so we took a nice break after lunch, and now we are at Arashi Beach. We're getting ready to do some night snorkeling here. I am right in the wave. Woo! We got some big waves here. Get out of my snorkel.
Thank you.
the Buccaneers for dinner. So we are at the Buccaneer right now.
And there are fish tanks, which is super cool. So this is the Buccaneer. See, look, they got the food up there. Super cool.
Okay, so Alex got shrimp. Heather's got some snapper. Mom's got the same thing, and Olivia's got mac and cheese. I mean, Papa have the same thing. Ours hasn't come yet. Okay, so here's mine. I got snapper with shrimp on top, and Papa.
Mahi-mahi.
We have fried plantain and a cabbage, thingy and a potato. There's a cruise ship parked in here. Oh, now we're gonna go behind a building. But it's a giant cruise ship. There we go. There's the cruise ship.
Water slides.
It's got water slides and a high ropes course and a basketball court.
Maybe not.
We're right next to the cruise ship. To park our car. It's huge. So we are walking around downtown Aruba here. And we're going to our submarine tour. This is our submarine place. We're just chilling, going shopping while we're waiting for the sub. This is the ferry boat that we'll be on, which is pretty cool. I'm super excited for this. So here's the submarine that we're gonna go in, and it's got windows all along it so you can see out. These people are coming off of here. We're on the submarine. Literally on it.
Yeah, Olivia going down the hatch.
Yeah.
Hi, Olivia.
Hello.
sub. Drop off that just goes like super deep, and that's where we're going. And you can see the top of the water up there to see how deep we've got. Oh, there's a boat right above us. What? Feet underwater. We hit the bottom.
Why that they have to do it in an artist that's been a shot, which was an artist that's Even so much more so a shark attack can be very detrimental to our economy. Sardinas in a school of sardines just passed by here on the starboard side.
Okay.
We're squirting the sardinas. Any other questions, folks? Preguntas?
Aruba's Water Sport Center, and our catamaran is way out there. So here's a mini catamaran, which is pretty cool.
Okay, so we are gonna get in these little boats.
Okay.
Okay.
And we're going out to the catamaran. Bye, Heather and Olivia. Catamaran. Ah! sitting on a net here. We can see under the ship.
We're in the middle of the ocean. There's 65 feet below us. It's a shipwreck.
I can't see it.
Well, I mean, I can't see it, but it's way too freaky to look.
Thank you.
Snorkel where we went with the catamaran this morning.
Thank you.
dinner.
In case you get hot in Aruba, there's stuff like lights. There's our food.
Oh my.
And I turned Olivia into a beautiful mermaid. Oh yeah. Break free, Olivia!
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. She's a human. The mermaid is no more. Yellow buoy. Hey, what's up? We're just cruising. We're at Boca Catalini again. We just snorkeled a lot and now we're relaxing and Heather keeps pushing me out to sea. This is the end of the buoy.
No, Kelly did it.
Afternoon, and then we went back to Boca Catalina and we played in the waves and had fun and stuff, and now we're back at the condo and we had pizza for dinner and now we're gonna go play in the pool again.
All right, we are all packed up and we are leaving our condo. We're headed to lunch and then the airport to leave Aruba.
And we drove around in the car looking for a restaurant to eat, and we did find one because they're all closed. So now we are at the grocery store, at like the cafeteria. Here's our desserts for today. We all got salad and grouper and french fries, except for Olivia.
I got cheeseburger.
We ended up at the flea market, and there are these little girls selling seashells, and so we bought a little turtle seashell, and they were very, very excited. And so now we're at the airport, and we're about to go back. Look at the giant iguana. It's all mosaic. Woohoo! We also have our boarding passes. We made it through the passport check. Woohoo! Well, we all made it through four airport security systems, so we're all cleared. But look how packed it is! My goodness! There's not really a single seat open, so we're chilling in the corner. So me and Mom were left alone in the airport and we bought a giant thing of cheese. It's Gouda.
It's very Gouda.
Okay, headed on to our plane. Goodbye, Aruba. We made it to Charlotte. Yeah. We made it to the car, and now we just have to make it home. Woohoo! We made it home. It's 2:13 in the morning. We made it home.